So guys, today we've got the Sheffield United Sim against Bournemouth. I was talking about how much it could be Alves or Bruno Fernandes' last game. It turns out it was none of their last games. They're both playing this one as well, and will probably be here for the whole season. I mean, Alves definitely will be, I think, because the deal fell through. Because the deal fell through with Alves. And then we don't have enough money to get Morley on top of Fernandes. Just gonna do this. Okay, my brother came in. I hope we can win this game. Our first home game of the new season. Against Sheffield United. Good save by Lins. Fernandes. Oh, he's shot too high. I mean, this is Fernandes' last season, definitely, because I will be getting Morley at some point in this career mode, but I think it's going to have to be next season, as I don't think we have the money to do it this season. And Morley will most likely be the only signing we make next season. Because I pretty much want this team. I want this team along with Morley instead of Fernandes for the final season. I can't remember who's the best right mid we've ever had in this team. Anyway, our best player at the moment is Cano, 7.5. Second half underway. Alves tackles. Fernandes whips it in. Hooper, Cano, Koulibaly clears. Cerezo, is a solid effort on target, but straight at the goalkeeper. Fernandes. Hooper is just offside, I think. No, he was on. Great save. Oh, that's a foul by Da Costa. Biardi through Hooper. Oh, can he get that in? Oh, he so nearly did. Off the post. Great save by Linz. Da Costa's now getting booked. Cleared by Alves. Cerezo. Pino. Cross Hooper 1-0, 72nd minute, and we've got the breakthrough. Fernandez through to Hooper. Hooper is in for two, shoots straight at the goalkeeper. Good tackle by Cerezo. To Pino. Hooper. Fernandez. Good save. It's fallen to Pino, who makes it 2-0. Come on. Great initial save by the keeper, but Pino was there to make it 2-2. Scored our only goal in the 1-0 win against Bournemouth. Agliardi. Why is Alves number 13? Right, I'll change it back to 11 after this match. And that's the end now. 2-0 win. Very good. Good convincing start to the season. 2 clean sheets out of 2. Our best player was Pino on a 8.3. He scored our second goal. Let's not see the league table as it's only their second game. So that's the end of this video. Goodbye.